In my presentation, I present a model to analyze the role of liquidity regulation and its interaction with capital, capital requirements. What I want to understand is how capital and liquidity requirements are interact with each other in affecting bank stability and welfare, whether they are complements or they are substitute, where we need both or only one.